Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker, and this is News... I thought you were going to sing with me, Joyce. Okay. Our top story tonight, the Rhode Island State Lottery has climbed to a record $150 million jackpot.
That's right, Tom. Powerball fever has officially gripped Quahog.
We sent Channel 5 News Asian correspondent Tricia Takanawa around town...